Hello everyone! Today we will be making lemon curd. For this recipe we will need egg yolk, sugar, cornstarch, lemon zest, butter and lemon juice.
First of all, from a large lemon, you will need to get the zest. Please only grate the yellow part, as the white part will make it bitter.
Mix together 200 grams of sugar with the lemon zest. And you can use your fingers to mix the sugar and lemon zest together, so the oil and smell come out from the zest.
You should leave this to rest on the counter for 15 to 20 minutes. In that time, you can get the other ingredients ready.
I heat the lemon up in the microwave for 10 to 15 seconds. Next, knead the lemon. This is kneaded so you get more juice. Cut the lemon in half and get the juice from the lemon with a juicer.
For this curd, we needed 110 milliliters of lemon juice. We used 2 lemons, but you can also use natural lemon juice.
Currently, into a pot we will need to add 4 egg yolks, the sugar with lemon zest, and 1.5 teaspoons of cornstarch. Mix well and add in all of the lemon juice.
Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you to all the people who like and comment. You can find the full recipe in the info box below.
After, put the lemon juice into the pot and on minimum heat cook the curd while stirring so you don't get any clumps.
When your sugar dissipates, taste the curd to see if you would like to add more sugar to it.
You don't have to add any cornstarch, but then your curd will be runnier. You can use cornstarch to regulate the consistency.
Once bubbles start showing in your curd, then cook for 1.5 to 2 more minutes. If you don't do this, there will be a taste of cornstarch.
When you are done cooking, then add in 100 grams of butter. If you didn't use salted butter, then you can add a pinch of salt.
Mix well, and when the butter blends into the curd, then cover it with plastic wrap and set aside to cool.
You can store the lemon curd in the refrigerator in a securely closed container. When the curd has fully cooled, then you can use it for tarts, cakes, cookies, eclairs, cheesecakes, candies, and more desserts.
Cook with us and make your friends and family happy when you make desserts.
Don't miss the next video, because in it I will show you what I made this lemon curd for. Thank you for watching.
And see you next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.